visit unfortunately ended, so I can join the devotees who are coming to Barcelona and then to Tenerife. Europe Yatra. Europe Yatra is very special. There's so many wonderful, talented people, and they are all oppressed by a system of confusion, materialism, which is somehow they're so efficient because it's the age of Kali. In the age of Kali, the sophistication is with the military, with the technology, with the entertainment. They have everybody, like we would say, a little bit gross, screwed. They got the whole world like this. And from childhood on, they're already getting us with these little telephones. So to get out of it, to snap out of the matrix, like they say, no? That requires a special intervention, and that is possible by chanting Hare Krishna. Snap out of it, chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. I was in India, and we were just working with the development of Vrindavan, and believe it or not, here comes along the World Bank and wants to invest many millions of dollars in Vrindavan. And one of the main workers there, our Vineet Narayan, very great visionary and a bridge passer, he said, we want to do Vrindavan, but we don't want to have the World Bank involved here, not even to give money, because these people come with such a nasty agenda, which you don't know. And you think, oh, they're giving us money, so nice, no? But forget it, you know, there's a very, very complicated world order where they want to control everything and everyone. And of course, the Mahamantra, they cannot invade. The Mahamantra is independent to this. But it's Kali Yuga, and in Kali Yuga, all the negative things manifest. So therefore, we have to keep good association and stay with Vasudeva. Vasudeva Panahena. That is our real connection, no? Vasudeva Pada Bhakka. Vasudeva Pada Yoga. Vasudeva Pada Kriya. This is our project. It's right there in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Stay with Vasudeva. Practice the most beautiful Vedic instructions. Follow the yajñas. Do the sacrifices. Practice the yoga process for the Lord. And all the different regulations and kriyas, all that which comes along, do it for him. This is a way to snap out. If you snap out from the materialism, which wants to keep us prisoner, you have to be with a higher connection. The higher connection is the divine. The divine is that which fortunately nobody knows. If they would all know, I don't know what they would want to do to the infinite. But anyhow, this is hypothetically, no? But then is Vasudeva Padam Jnanam. All the knowledge without Vasudeva is all blah, blah, blah. All these universities are a big, big waste of time. And then we have to go Vasudeva Paratapa, Paramtapa. And we have to make austerities. We have to live like turning around. I would like to stay here another 6 weeks at least. But tapa, we have to go. This is austerity, Sankirtan austerity. We had some beautiful news today when we talked about what's going on in Colombia. They just published the Ramayana luxury edition. Very beautiful, very nice. I mean, you can't believe it. How wonderful Krishna is doing the things. And then Vasudeva Barodamo. Let me see. This is the real Dharma. What is coming from Vasudeva, this is our real Dharma. We have to follow this Dharma. That is the service divine. We are servants. If we don't serve the divine, we serve ignorance. Some type of ignorance. And then finally, it concludes Vasudeva Paramgati. He is the supreme goal of life. So I thank you very much, all the devotees here from Sweden who have come. All the workers who have worked with the teamwork, with the wonderful magazine of the United Nations of the Spirit that was last minute. All the workers who are helping here with the Vinda Sofa. all the workers who are helping here with OIDA therapy, with the wonderful project OIDA World Peace Therapy, World Peace Activist, very, very closely connected with the Colombian development, which is also very exciting. And then we are trying to make the Veda Slovena Park here. Now we got a piece of land by one of the wonderful devotees, and there's a project that's going on. We are studying how can we do it, how can we make Veda Slovena Park a reality, because Bulgaria has a connection with the Vedas, very old connection. We found a carving of a Lord Nrisimha Deva on a very old construction. Very old connection. That's why they're called Bulgarians, the Aryans. Those who love Hari, they are the Aryans. So, and this connection with Srila Prabhupada in India is also very deep. Like, we see the people of Bulgaria, they all run to India. They all want to go to India. See, they love it so much there. And it's very nice to work with all of them. So this is basically what I can report from here in this moment, and wishing you all so well to serve the devotees who won the marathon in Colombia, a big book distribution. We don't have a final report yet because there's other groups like Dakar Group, and so we have to see. But they did such a big book distribution. Diva Tarini also won her group, the ladies' group. Amazing. It's really, it's a great gift. So by the association of devotees, by service divine, step out of the matrix. Don't be just part of an ignorant consumer society and you don't know where to stop and where to start. You're just in the hands of confusion, illusion. So the Prabhupada's grace we are here. By Prabhupada's grace, we can continue our journey. We want to be in that journey our whole life. The blessings of all of you. And see the new generations grow up as well. Like Radhi, where's Radhi? Here is Radhi. New generation. Say hello.
Radhi.
Other project. Where's Karuna Mai? Please come and say hello. And Gopinath Kahia, say hello. The new generation of devotees. You say hello to all the young kids. Say something, say hello. Here we got the new generation. Very good. So we have a great responsibility with the education of the young people. This is also just something so essential. Hasn't been easy, but you know, with the OIDA therapy, we have a new project, which is so interesting, so good, that through OIDA therapy, we can introduce educational concepts, healing concepts, detox concepts, activist concepts, environmental concepts. It's really so good, and because it is something new, means it can only be investigated. Those who investigate it will appreciate it and they will understand that there is something very wonderful Krishna has given to us. So